heart. I am ashamed that that man was ever my pastor. Now seeing the filth that he spews and just the garbage that comes out of his mouth and this heresy that he's teaching. And I am not only just going to be teaching and preaching what I believe, but I am going to be calling out, you know, these new teachings just like they